my bait net. There are many like it, but this one is mine. This comes from the Cuda Company, and I thank them very much for sending it to Captain Marciano, who in turn has allowed me to come in and use it and call it my bait net. So that's it. Thank you very much.
I'm gonna start making the boys a coffee. We'll hand them a cup of coffee. We're gonna give them one of the beanbag chairs. And I gotta give them the shooter permit.
Yo, don't forget with that brain, right? Spit out a little more or reel in a little every once in a while. That's the cake spot.
Don't fuck it up, Steve.
Get the coffee and that paperwork.
Hey, Steve, fuck you!
Paperwork!
No wonder they told me to say that.
All right, guys, good luck.
Hit it with the mallet. Right in the middle.
Nope.
Going through your fingers yet, Chuck?
Okay. Nice fish.
Five, you got the first one?
Yeah.
Five, hey. Two, one. Hey.
Boom.
Nice.
Breaking the ice. Oh, there's another one.
Hey, nice fat one.
Alright. Fat dogfish. Well, I'm just happy he didn't. Another nice fish.
Box here, that's the second one, right?
Three.
Nice.
You don't have to measure that one.
Square in the jaw, sending him flying back against the wall to the point that four stools down, I spilled my drink. At which point, the orangutan proceeded to grovel up, crawl on his knees to Big Joe's waist and service the bartender. As he's sipping up, he looks at Dave. Says, pretty good, huh? You want to try? I'll never forget it, Dave says. Okay, but don't hit me quite that hard.